John, if police officers are part of the front line of defence, why have senior police officers just been advised that you're deferring all recruiting next year, but that announcement must not be made until after the election?